Rubber handle brushes. These are some of my favorite brushes that I've ever used. I don't know why they haven't done this for brushes in the past, but this rubber handle is really soft and it has a nice grip. So they work awesome for any wet bay cleaning. So these are perfect for when you're prepping a car. There's four different kinds of brushes here, and I want to tell you about all the different bristles and how they work. The first one is the black brush. This is a synthetic bristles. These are great for the exterior, extra tough cleaning with these brushes. They're stiff, so you can clean wheels, you can clean grills, door jams with them, all the hard to get little areas in the trim panels and stuff. I love this brush for the exterior. And they're all color coded, so it makes it easy if you have multiple people working on a team, so they know what brush is specific to what area, so you don't get any cross contamination. This is an awesome brush for the exterior. You can use it for the interior, but I prefer just to keep it for the exterior. These two I love for the interior. They're softer. Again, they're both synthetic, so they're gonna last a long time. Both these brushes are the same. One just comes in white, one comes in orange. I love these ones for like in between the seats, all those little cracks and crevices, all the little door panels, interior, the center console. This brush is great to use some all-purpose cleaner and really agitate anything on the interior and then wipe it away. These brushes are awesome. The last brush that I want to tell you about is the classic. This is a classic boar's hair. It's actually a mix of synthetic and natural boar's hair materials for these bristles here. And this is great. This is an all-purpose brush, so you can use it on the exterior, you can use it on the interior. Because of the natural bristles though, it's not gonna last as long as these synthetic brushes, but it's also cheaper than these ones. So you got a little give and take there. The rubber handle is what makes it, and that's why it's my favorite. They also come in different sizes. So usually the bigger they are, the more stiffer the brush actually tends to be. You got some smaller ones here that you can also get. They come in different varieties and different packs. I recommend just to get them all. And because they're rubber, they're obviously easier to hold when you're working in a wet environment. The rubber kind of makes it so it grips with your hand or a glove that you're working with. So even if it gets wet, easy to hold on to. All these brushes too have the little holes in them, so it's great to hang on something and put on there so it's easy to find. Organization is key. If you really want to get creative with this brush, I've actually used these types of brush for tire shine. Not normal, but you want to keep them separated. But like for big knobby tires, like on Jeeps and stuff, where it's hard to get the tire shine, you can actually use this and like paint it on there. It's really cool. General all-purpose brush all around. I love this for like the trim, like where the glass and the trim meets. You can actually just kind of brush it out. You know, when you're washing with a mitt, that those places like that, they never get clean. But get in there with a brush all around, does the trick. If you haven't used them before, these rubber handle brushes are awesome. You can get them at carsupplieswarehouse.com. And again, the code to get 10% off these brushes is gonna be CAP10. This will make a great stocking stuffer or gifts for your favorite detailer. Go grab some.